ألم تر إلى الذين قيل لهم كفوا أيديكم وأقيموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة فلما كتب عليهم القتال إذا فريق منهم يخشون الناس كخشية الله أو أشد خشية وقالوا ربنا لما كتبت علينا القتال لولا أخرتنا إلى أجل قريب قل متاع الدنيا قليل والآخرة خير لمن اتقى ولا تظلمون فتيلا.
Have you not seen those who were told, restrain your hands from fighting and establish prayer and give zakah? But then when fighting was ordained for them, at once a party of them feared men as they fear Allah, or with even greater fear. They said, Our Lord, why have you decreed upon us fighting? If only you had postponed it for us for a short time. Say, the enjoyment of this world is little, and the hereafter is better for he who fears Allah. And injustice will not be done to you, even as much as a thread inside a date seed.
أينما تكونوا يدرككم الموت ولو كنتم في بروج مشيدة وإن تصبهم حسنة يقولوا هذه من عند الله وَإِن تُصِبْهُمْ سَيِّئَةٌ يَقُولُوا هَذِهِ مِنْ عِنْدِكَ قُلْ كُلٌّ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ فَمَا لِهَؤُلَاءِ الْقَوْمِ لَا يَكَادُونَ يَفْقَهُونَ حَدِيثًا.
Wherever you may be, death will overtake you, even if you should be within towers of lofty construction. But if good comes to them, they say, this is from Allah. And if evil befalls them, they say, this is from you. Say, all things are from Allah. So what is the matter with those people that they can hardly understand any statement?